Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. It's been an up-and-down season so far. With the result, they're firmly in mid-table. Let's head to the Stadio Olimpico then. The floodlights are on. I think I can guarantee a terrific atmosphere tonight. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. We'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion, and it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
And back it goes. Donati. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Well, that'll be a throw. Safety first there. Throw in here. He's backed up here by a player on his right. Challenged quickly by the opposition. He read it and cut it out. Tempted cross. Easily cut out. Anderson. Now Michel. Donati. Now you can have it back. Donati. Oh, in goes the cross. That's the defender's ball. Now Michel. Terrific tackle. Gerrard. Anderson. You. Keeps it going. Little run through to the goalkeeper. An offside call just at the moment where they thought they were going to be in to score.
Yeah, and fair play to that defence. They were all in touch with each other. It was a good line that they held.
Throw in now. Teixeira, Lucas, he's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. You, a chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Donati. Bravo. Teixeira. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Edwards, and he gets it back again quickly. Teixeira. That's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. will be their throw. Teixeira. Now Michel. Well done, powerful header. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Now you. That's a clever pass, got to be. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Now you. It's a good sight of goal, but he skied it. Lucas. You. He's lost the ball. Donati. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Here's the chance. Splendid goal here.
We just feel sorry for the keeper, really, the way he's hit that to his right. He's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. That's half-time at 1-0.
A goal, you could say, a great time to get it, Alan, for the away team.